Morning everyone, it's Julie Harley from juliesdreamscapes.com. Today I'm just mucking around with a bit of watercolour on 300 GSM watercolour paper, and I'm using an old credit card just to help me put a landscape in. The horizon line, sorry. wash, and I'm just gonna make some cloud happen up in the sky just to cover up some little bits. I don't quite like what happened with the blue. I'm going to also use a bit of Payne's Grey just to give a bit of contrast and a bit of depth within the clouds. Okay, so I want to splash a bit of sea spray around. I've just covered up the rest of the painting with a bit of paper towel. Splatters just along the ridge line here.
Thank you.
doing a bit more shadow work here. Alright, before your paint totally dries, you can actually scratch into it as well using the back of your brush just to put a bit of light into the darker areas. If your paint has dried, just re-wet it. Give it a minute and then just scratch into it. Darker. On this area here of the foliage. And then also scratch back. Don't know whether black is going to be too dark. But I'll give it a go. Might have to wait for it to dry just a tad. And then scratch back into it. The clouds are not quite how I would like them, so I'm going to try and just go over them a little bit more. My brush needs a good clean. Just put the finishing touches on the painting, watercolor painting. So I hope you enjoyed watching me. Please subscribe. It's Julie Harley.